I have with me Dr. Pratik R. Punyani, a great student of DAMS and a great scholar who has scored rank 50 in All India PG Dental Entrance Exam. And not just that, he has scored rank 20 in AIIMS Dental PG Entrance Exam. Dr. Pratik, how do you feel?
It's a wonderful feeling. All the hard work has finally paid off. Feeling on top of the world right now.
That's rightly put, because with your success and all the ranks you have got, you are on cloud 9. So, to whom do you owe your success?
Firstly, I would like to mention my family, my sister, my mother, all their blessings have worked. Secondly, my teachers for their guidance, Dr. Gaurav, DAMS, especially, they were very helpful during the tough times when the students need their support for the maximum. DAMS was always available for me and other students as well.
So, Dr. Pratik, just tell me something, that how did you prepare yourself for such a competitive exam like the postgraduate dental entrance exam?
The self-belief is a very big factor when you are in such a competitive world. Knowledge does play a very big role, but the belief to win, the belief to get a rank, the get a seat, it is very important. The mental status is very important when you sit for that 3 hours in the exam.
That's wonderful to know. And what difference did you feel in yourself, Dr. Pratik, while before joining DAMS MDS Quest and after you have joined MDS Quest?
Before joining DAMS, I was very confused what to study, what not to study, what are the topics of importance, what are the questions, type of questions asked, what are the authentic answers. Everything was answered to utterly beautifully in the sessions which I attended, the tests which I gave, and the exclusive club of DAMS on Facebook. All the questions along with the authentic references were answered there.
I would just like to mention here that Dr. Pratik has been a classroom student with DAMS MDS Quest. Anything special you felt about DAMS MDS Quest?
Yes, that is what I said. It is a very, very, very helpful thing to the students, that each and every question is being answered which has a doubt. Other places, what happens is the bulk of the questions are asked and many important topics are not mentioned, they are skipped, which does not happen with here. The faculty focuses on each and every student. That is a major difference with DAMS.
Well, that's nice to know. And just I'll ask a very personal question. How did you manage your time while you were preparing?
While actually what happens in the dental entrance, we have to study the medical subjects also and dental. So there are in total amount 19-20 subjects. The division of time is very important when it comes to this. 3-4 hours for repeat questions and everything, remaining time for new questions, reading relevant topics, retro study is very important.
So can you kindly just tell a few subjects to concentrate upon while you are preparing?
While preparing, everybody focuses on the dental part. But what takes you ahead of your competitors are the basic subjects, which is very beautifully taught in DAMS because of the very good medical faculty. So basic subjects are the key: anatomy, biochemistry, physiology, medicine. Dental subjects like oral surgery, new questions are being framed from the oral surgery section. So the text from that part has to be read thoroughly.
So Dr. Pratik, did you find your perfect mix for the success?
Absolutely. DAMS was very helpful for me, so that I could get a very good rank in All India.
That's great. Any particular subject faculty you would wish to mention here?
Regarding the faculty, Dr. Gaurav and Dr. Kapil were very helpful. The questions, does not matter the time of the day or night, they were always there to help.
Now let me ask you finally, that how DAMS was helpful to you in achieving all that you have done?
DAMS was a perfect mix of everything for me. They answered my questions, they answered my doubts, whatever, when I was down, the self-belief was lacking. Dr. Sumer Sethi, everyone was very helpful in giving me the confidence that I can do it. There are times when we prepare that we are down, we are low on self-belief. They are very helpful in that. Not only the knowledge part, but the mental status of the student is very important, which they believe in maintaining that.
So what I can gather with this conversation is that it was not just a professional relationship, it was more than that, and they were mentoring in your life.
Exactly.
As well.
Thank you. It was a very, very emotional touch which they always give to their students. Rather, just leaving the students on the books and knowledge. They always give the students their support in all the things.
Great, Dr. Pratik, let me ask you this now. Which branch do you wish to specialize in?
I'm thinking about pursuing orthodontics in future, and hopefully I'll be going for that only.
So wish you all the best in your future endeavors. DAMS is always there to help you. Thank you very much, and congratulations once again.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you. Very well.